check. I think we have been blessed with one of the most beautiful summer nights we could ask for today, and one of the most beautiful parts of our country. Thanks for coming out and sharing it with us.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Vicky.
Yes, Susanna?
Oh, gosh. Woo. I don't know how to do public speaking. But
did you fail it in high school?
What?
Did you take it in high school?
Yes, I did.
You did?
Yes.
Did you really?
I mean, it was part of English, wasn't it? Sort of?
We do have a new CD coming out. When, you ask? Yes. What an excellent question. We have no idea. Okay, we have a tiny idea. We're thinking it's going to be January. Can you wait that long? I know, you're just going to download it off the internet, aren't you? I know, yes. You think I don't know who you are. You think I don't know. Okay. Here's one of them, their new songs. I wrote this with Susan Castle. It goes out to my East Coast hosts. You know who you are, and I love you. Oh, This next song was written by one of our favorite songwriters, Mr. Jules Shear. Miss Peterson and Miss Peterson. That's Miss Stella.
Hey.
Big star, here we go.
Oh,
you.
Debbie out of her cage for a minute. Be careful though, she's dangerous. Yeah, right.
Who, me?
then we'll just samba. You know, at any time, if it so occurs to you, if you're not already in a standing position, and you'd like to be in a standing position, you could be polite and turn around to the guy behind you and say, hey, is it okay if I stand up and dance? And I tell you, they're going to say yes. And if they say no, send them to me afterwards, okay? All right. If you want to dance, go ahead and dance. I saw you guys dancing earlier. You're doing great.
All right,
right.
Let's go.
All right, we're going to go to the north of England,
way up north.
I know that's how it happens. It happened in the Indian Nation too. Well, you can't block the aisles. I know how that goes. And it's always security, isn't it? But we love security, you know. There's nothing problem with security.
No problem.
Okay. Just think you guys should know what's going on here in Bangle World. We've been up for 3 days. And we're going to be up for a fourth day because we're getting up at ridiculous o'clock in the morning
to perform down in the city in Bryant Park, live on television. Good morning, America.
Good morning, all.
That's right.
We're going to go home and sleep for a week.
Oh, my God. So if we have to be up, you have to be up, okay? So everyone's getting up early and you're going to watch the show, right? See, I feel better about it already.
Or you could come to Bryant Park.
That's even better.
You know.
Yeah, you don't have to work.
Yeah.
Tomorrow's not a work day.
Right?
Okay, so ride the ride, huh? Well, you know what? We looked all over the country for the most unique and beautiful places to play to get ready to play for the nation on Good Morning America, and we decided that Playland was it! The most amazing, the most good vibe place we could possibly think of.
Great.
75 years of good vibes happening in this very space, okay? That's what happens here. People have fun. People go higher than they ever should. People throw up. It's great.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing.
So we're going to dedicate this song to Playland and all of its inhabitants.
Don't say it to me, it's a lie. Okay, well, in that case, this song goes out to John Jett.
Technical problem.
We seem to be having
just that old chestnut
with our rented gear. This is stolen. I mean rented gear, and we're not used to playing on it. Debbie's a Gretsch girl, actually. Let me just let you all know that.
I want my drums.
Yes, she wants a drum. She wants to go home. She wants a drum.
Oh, I want to buy a bunch of drums.
Sorry about this. A few minutes.
Does it make any sense when we talk, or does it just sound like mush? You can hear us? Okay, because
you know,
I feel like we're
it's funny when you talk
another
it sounds
language.
Like
what's that mean?
All right,
you ready,
we
Debbie?
All lift off. Okay, here we go. Debbie is ready to rock. You all up before 7 a.m. in the morning?
We'll be up at 5.
Nah. Yeah, we have to get up at 5.
It's a tough life.
And we're still on LA time, so.
We're just gonna stay up. What's the point?
We're gonna just stay up and play this song all night long.
Falling down like a domino. All the buzz on and buzz on. Now I got
Bangles, Rye Playland, Rye, New York, August 8, 2002, Sony M1 Tech, for HEB microphone.
Thank you so much. We are from California.
You are so awesome. Close your eyes.
first